Judge. Judge. Time. I ready. You got them. I ready. Fight.
Southpaw stance for the Hungarian fighter. With the blue tape on his gloves.
Very nice low kick. Sees himself as a Thai boxer. Jumping knee attempt. The low kicks certainly are landing.
Crowd begins to chant the Romanian fighter. Edging forward.
With his back against the cage. Another man in a necessarily worse position than the other at the moment.
Gusvan's back now against the cage, reversed, rolls here.
Knees dropping into the left leg. Elbows to the head. Gusvan, all his strength to stop the takedown attempt. It got one of his own. Here he is once again. That is what Patea tried to do the first time. No one in the house has a better view than me right now. Very nice left. It did land on the head. Very tricky axe kick to move the legs out of the way. Punches are landing clean. Make no mistake, that left hook would have hurt anyone. Make no mistake. I particularly love it when the action is brought to this side of the cage. Gusvan not at the game yet though, throwing some good left hands.
He's in trouble there. I'm not sure if he's got the ability to prevent the stress being put on his neck.
The referee warned him to keep his eyes open.
And he sits up.